Senator Aubertine on the resolution.
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. President, today this resolution before us honors the many soldiers who have served at Fort Drum and lost their lives in the defense of our freedoms in Afghanistan and Iraq since 2002 up to April 30th of this year. As you know, Mr. President, Fort Drum is home of the 10th Mountain Division, our nation's most deployed military division. They and their families make a home in the North Country, coming from our communities and from all parts of this great nation. It's important that this body recognize those who have paid the ultimate sacrifice. In the North Country, we're constantly reminded of these sacrifices that have been made. Just last week, two soldiers from Fort Drum lost their lives, and their service and sacrifice will not be forgotten. It really drives home the point how much is at stake for our soldiers and why it is so important to commend each and every soldier's selfless act of giving to protect our way of life. So in the true spirit of Memorial Day, I ask all of my fellow legislators and all of us here in this chamber to support this resolution and remember our fallen servicemen and women. And in so doing, we honor all servicemen and women. And for the record, Fort Drum, since the beginning of the Iran-Iraq War, or the Iraq War in 2002, we've lost over 300 soldiers. And that's a constant reminder for all of us in the North Country. Thank you, Mr. President.